The rainfall over Geelong in July and August this year is only 10 to 20% of the level of previous years. The city is facing a severe water shortage. Economic Affairs Minister Wang Minghua traveled to Geelong on August 17th to understand more about the situation, discuss countermeasures with Mayor Lin Youchang and Taiwan Water Corporation representatives.
A water supply improvement meeting was held on August 17th in Geelong, with Economic Affairs Minister Wang Meihua and Geelong City Mayor Lin Youchang in attendance. Residents of areas of the city at higher altitudes currently have no water to use, so the attendees discussed countermeasures to deal with the water shortage. The plan includes sending water trucks to affected regions and increasing water sources. Water pumps are being sent to deep ponds, which should increase the daily supply by 5,000 tons. The government will also use Anla Water Purification Plant to start delivering water again, which will increase the daily supply by 5,000 tons. Desalination plant equipment has been sent to Geelong, and it should increase the supply by 9,000 tons a day once it's up and running. The short-term measures are expected to meet the needs of residents. However, their concerns are not unjustified. Xingshan Reservoir is at less than 50% capacity. The Water Resources Agency has plans to create artificial rain, but that will ultimately depend on the weather. Taiwan has not issued a single typhoon warning this year. The Central Weather Bureau said the main reasons are the continuation of the La Niña phenomenon and the strengthening of high-pressure systems in the Northwest Pacific that are limiting the formation of tropical disturbances. Right now, afternoon thundershowers are the only source of hope.